One little piece of family business that I just need to take care of as well this morning. And so if you're here as a guest, then you get to sit in on a little family meeting for just a second. But it involves something you got in your program. It's a flyer, and it talks about Rob Fisher being the Manheim campus pastor. And I want to tell you a little bit about Rob and tell you about what that position is like and why we have it. And to do that, I think maybe the easiest way is to kind of give history. 24 years ago, when Ruth and I first came to LCBC, there were about 150 people. My title then was senior pastor. And I was the only person on staff, and I was the senior pastor and 150 people. And over the years, as we've grown, we've added more and more staff. And in about 2007, when we began adding other campuses in the region, my title stayed senior pastor all the way through this. And when we launched our first campus outside of Manheim, then we thought, you know what, they need to have a campus pastor that's going to take care of them, that's going to lead them, and just make sure their teams are led well. And so I was the senior pastor, but there was a campus pastor as well in Harrisburg. And then we launched the city campus. And with the city campus, we said they need a campus pastor just to kind of lead them, guide them, take care of them, lead their teams, and so we named a campus pastor for Lancaster City. So we had a campus pastor in Lancaster City, a campus pastor in Harrisburg. I was still the senior pastor. We launched the York campus. As we launched York, we said they need to have a campus pastor to lead them well, to guide them, to take care of their teams, take care of them. So we had a campus pastor in York, in Lancaster City, and in Harrisburg, and I was still the senior pastor. We launched Effort, a campus. Said they need a campus pastor. So we had campus pastor in York, in Ephrata, Lancaster City, Harrisburg. I was still the senior pastor. Launched the Branch Creek campus, and we said they need to have a campus pastor. So there was a campus pastor in Branch Creek, in Ephrata, in York, Lancaster City, Harrisburg, and I was still the senior pastor. So what happened a couple years ago is I began to realize, as I was in different meetings with the campus pastors, and I would listen to what was going on in those different campuses and things that they were doing, and I would go, that's really cool. Why aren't we doing that in Manheim? And they would kind of look at me and go, well, you know, you're the senior pastor. You figure that out. And began to realize that there were things that they were getting to do or doing that, because I was a senior pastor, but there was nobody really waking up every morning thinking just about Manheim, then we were missing out on some things here in Manheim. And so for the last probably 18 months, 24 months, we've been working hard to say, okay, let's identify somebody to step into a brand new role. I'm still the senior pastor. Nothing changes for me. I'm still doing the exact same thing. I'll still be here week in and week out. So you're not going to notice any change that way, but a new role that we've created of campus pastor in Manheim, just to look after Manheim and to say, I'm going to wake up every morning thinking, dreaming about how to make Manheim campus better and to take care of our leaders and take care of you and guide our leaders. And so Rob Fisher is the person that we've kind of identified, asked to come on staff as Manheim campus pastor in this brand new role. So let me get you to watch the screens, then I'm going to introduce you to him. We'll tell you a little bit about him on the screens.
Hi, I'm Rob Fisher. I've been married for 16 years to my beautiful wife, Casey. I've been coming to the Manheim campus for 16 years as well. And we have four kids, two boys and two girls. I originally am from around here. I went to McCaskey High School, went from there to Grove City College. I served as a high school teacher for almost 20 years. Most recently, I worked at Spooky Nook Sports as the director of basketball. I grew up playing sports. I've enjoyed coaching sports. I've coached a bunch of different high school sports in the area. I feel like this is definitely the place where God has led me to, and I cannot wait to get started.
So as we kind of were working on, let's find somebody to be the Manheim campus pastor, because every other campus had it, and we felt like, okay, we need somebody waking up dreaming about Manheim, then we've identified Rob as that person. There were a couple things that we were looking for. One of the things is we wanted somebody that had lots of history with Manheim, that knows Manheim, knows LCBC well. And so Rob, first of all, good to have you here, and lots of history at LCBC. So 16 years, you and Casey have been here.
Yeah, we when we first got married, we were looking around at different churches, and we never felt settled and felt comfortable until we got to LCBC. And my reality is, it's the first church that I've been involved with where I always felt comfortable inviting people, and I never had to make disclaimers for what they were about to see or hear. It was just a great place to invite.
So been here a long time, 16 years, got married at that time, so now you have family and four kids, and so they've grown up here as well.
Yeah, we have a crazy house. I have four kids between 7 and 11, and we just added a new puppy to the mix. So it wasn't the greatest decision in the world, but it is what it is. But I always tell the story where when I was growing up, there were several times, and I can say this because my parents aren't here, there were several times where I would pretend I was sick so I wouldn't have to go to church. And it wasn't a lot, but I would. And my kids love it here so much that they pretend that they're well so that we can bring them each week.
Yeah, which is cool. So cool that your whole family is plugged in and involved in what's going here.
Yeah,
on here.
My wife, Casey, is involved with the Foster and Adopt Ministry Forever Families as well here.
Yeah, cool. One of the things, kind of little thing that I was looking for, I wanted somebody big that would be here as well. And it's always funny when I meet people that haven't met me before, and they'll go, oh, you really are bigger than I thought. And I go, well, bigger? What are we talking about here? But anyway, we succeeded on that one with Rob as well. So you taught school, but then you coached in high school for years and years, and coached pretty much every sport there is to coach in high school sports. What was your favorite?
I would definitely say my favorite, where my heart was with high school basketball. I loved it. I loved the game planning. I loved spending so much time with kids and learning their stories and hanging out with them.
So. Yeah, cool. So then how does that, working in a high school, teaching kids and coaching, how does that help you? How does that relate to church and leading the Manheim campus?
Yeah, I've had to ask myself that question too as we kind of work through this process. But for me, when people share a vision and there's excitement with that vision, that's when great things happen. And whether that's coaching a team or in class, the whole thing is getting to know individual stories. And then once you know their stories, being able to build a vision, get everybody on the same page and working towards common good. So when I'm here and we're talking about lives changed by Christ and today with baptism, it's just a special place for me. And for me, it's just taking what I've developed over the last couple of years and just taking it to a ministry perspective.
Yeah, cool. Very cool. Well, I'm excited about Rob being here with us and would love for you to get to meet him even today. And so after the gathering, he's going to be out in the atrium. You'll spot him, notice what shirt he's wearing, look for him, and he'll be out there. Even if you have to walk across the atrium to find him and meet him, take time to introduce yourself to him, tell him your name, and you might have to tell him your name several times over the next several weeks or months. But looking forward to Rob connecting and being a part of things. But I'm not going anywhere. My job hasn't changed. I'm still here and excited about Rob being here. So good to have you here, Rob.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thanks. Good. Thanks.